our fifth official introduction, the fighter fighting out of the red corner, weighing in at 71.8. He's 24, stands 5'8". He fights out of submission MMA and hails from Barnsley, James Albrook. And his opponent fighting out of the blue corner, weighed in at 72. He's 22, stands 5'11". He fights out of IMA and hails from Leeds, Lucas Carvalho. Your referee, Mr. Stefan Jochi.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the action continues on here at Almighty Fighting Championships 33 with a catchweight bout at 72 kilograms. James Albrook making his debut, representing Submission MMA, fighting out of the red corner in the black with red 4'11 shorts as he takes on IMA's debuting Lucas Carvalho.
Oh, big right hand finds him! Wow, that's got to be the fastest knockout
ever! I'm not, what, 3 seconds? 3 seconds, maybe!
Unbelievable shot from Lucas Carvalho. Straight right hand down the pipe as Albrook came in. Wow.
I don't think Lucas realizes that he's actually had his fight. I think he's in the corner getting ready. Wow. One shot. Doesn't know where he is. Wow. There's some power in them there, Hans.
Absolutely. What a finish.
Wow.
I'd love to know the official time there. I hope Cafol was on with
it. Yeah, quite frankly.
Could be the quickest of all time.
It's got to be. I know that I think at UCMMA they had sort of a 3 second knockout, but this is one, two,
that's
three.
Slow motion, though, right?
Well, I hope so. Wowzers. I mean, if you're going to train for 3 months and then put in 5 seconds like that, I don't know if you feel ripped off or over the moon. Yeah, fair enough, my friend. Trained for 30 seconds and did it. Brilliant performance. Wow. Wow.
Yeah, what more can you say on the money?
Yeah, I mean, picture perfect. I mean, I can't imagine a fighter on the planet at any level that wouldn't want their fight to go like that.
Ideal.
I mean, has he got another show to get to? Wow. Wow, wow, wow. And we've seen the Submission MMA guys in here before. These guys aren't bums. They're not cans. They're not mugs. He just got caught. Wow. Wow, he's still on wobbly legs. Well, let's turn this over to Seth Khan so we can hear the official time
fighters
on that knockout.
Fighters to the center of the cage, please. Fighters to the center of the cage. Ladies and gentlemen, after 5 seconds of the first round, your referee, Mr. Stefan Jochim, calls a stop to the fight, declaring your winner by knockout, Lucas Carvalho. Please show your appreciation for James Albrook.